So I've got an aerosol can here. So first things you want to do is shake it for about 2 minutes, which I've done. There's the Raptor liner inside and also a little sack in here of hardener. So I'm going to put this plunger on the bottom right here, actually piercing the bag of hardener inside the can. Now you want to give it another shake for about 2 minutes. So just give it a quick wipe down and then you're right to paint. Would you have a go at that? It practically looks brand new.